These 5 items is all I need to catch a seal. This stays in my left hand, along with this, my panna. This one stays in my right hand. I go to an area where I think there's seal. I take this, and this harpoon is in, harpoon head is in my back. I go and look for the hole. If I find the hole, I check for the center of the hole with this. Kind of work something like this. Put in the hole. Check to make sure your hole is in the center. If your hole is in the center, you take it out carefully. Take the next, this one right here. Comes out like that. Goes like this. Put that in the hole very carefully, cause the hole, you know, is in the center. And then that one there, you just right into the snow like that. When the seal starts coming, that goes like that. And when it's time to strike, when the seal is surfacing, this one will go like that. My harpoon head goes here. Above your seal hole, the stuff starts moving. Ready? Bam! Once you get the seal, this panna, this, the thing they use for building igloos, becomes a chisel. Open up your hole wide and big enough for the seal. You've already harpooned it. Pull it out. That's it. No rifles, just all hand stuff to get some seal meat for the elders and your family.